Okay, today we're going to learn how to lay out a stud wall with 16 inches on center, or 16 inch centers. Okay, so when you're using a tape measure, you don't have to remember all the 16s because they're marked on your tape measure in red boxes. So the first one is 16, next one is 32, 48, 64, and so on.